First thing you're going to do is not do anything with that. Open the pantry. Eat some soup, please. You are going to take a shower of soap and sleep. Alright, how are you doing? Okay, use the toilet. Drink some water. Eat some that. Alright, how are you doing, Gregory? You are going to recycle some materials for me. Go microwave. Eventually, we are going to have to build a shop. So we need metal next. Alright, you are going to eat an onion. That's right, you heard me. Here, harvest plant. Awesome. Well, that is awesome. All right, plant seeds. There you go, buddy. Drink some water. Repair. 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 Oh, Kimberly. All right. You're the new person. Take a shower. All right, now we're kind of like, what do we do now? We're not really about the convention heater right now. Let's see what we can do here. All right, so we need two mortar. An item. All right, harvest plant. Harvest plant. All right, dude. You are going to craft an item for me. Finally, we're going to build a weaponry. After all this time. Where are you? And after that, I need a light. Karen. Okay. All right, who's next? All right, we'll just hit that fast forward button for a moment. All right, Kimberly, I need you to repair, add fuel, repair, refill the soap. Oh, we got one-stop shop. Okay, let's hit that rear end shelter. Alright, this is really behind in this, so what do we got here? Strength 11. Strength 9, 35 to 35. 30, okay, so what we're going to do is we will open storage, show weapons. All right, so 25 to 34 is basically what? 25 to 35. Strength 5, so 35 to 45. Strength 10. So we're looking at 35 to 45. Oh, hey, buddy. Use the toilet, repair, take a shower. Forked pipe. I don't know. This orange stand is used as a propellant. Arrows. That's kind of cool. Cemented rebar. That's kind of cool. 35 to 45. Again, I'm just kind of. I'm just going over what we don't have. All right. Cool. We need a place to work out. Actually. Ugh, now we need metal. This is just frustrating, because it's like, I don't have metal. Holding cell, we need a garage, would be probably be the next one we want. We need metal, okay, and two motors. Alright, can I get two motors? No, we need wiring. Alright, well, you take a shower with some soap. Maria, drink some water. Eat the pot. Use the toilet. Alright, Daniel. Drink some water, craft. Confirm that. Open pantry. Eat some of that. And when you're done sleeping, take a shower. Alright, what do we got here? Nothing that we currently need at the moment. Just hit the fast forward button again, guys. So we're getting there very, very slowly. You're done. Use the toilet. Drink some water. Repair. Set up an expedition. All right, Gregory. Nope. All right, open pantry. Eat some soup, please. Drink some water. Use a toilet paper or toilet. Take a shower. Come on, Greggy, you're finally going to go join us. All right, set up an expedition. Nope. It's going to be an awesome party. Gregory. Let's start with equipment. Let's go with weapons. All right, you are at level 9. 10. Oh, wait, is it 18? 12 and 10, okay. So, do I want to go there? The forest. Okay, bye. Alright, John, you are going to repair. Take a shower. Use the toilet. And what can we craft? Confirm. Open pantry. Eat some of that. Alright, when you're done. Worry about that after. Repair, take a shower, use toilet. All right, so we need 2 motors. Metal shavings. It's never enough, guys. Never. Well, I guess we'll just hit that fast forward button. Green fingers. All right, now we're just playing the waiting game. Not even close. All right, John. Drink some water. Come on, you guys can do it. There we go. How are you doing, buddy? Okay, we're still just... Oh. Really? It's the one time... Seriously, it's like, really? Are we? Can I have my turn now? Why are you always attacking you? I think I won this one. Wow. Feels good. I'm on some territory. I do have to help him. I don't even know what's over there right now. We'll eventually get over there. That's a level 3. Level 3. Level 3. Alright. Hopefully I can, like, paint the wall soon. Oh, what are you doing? Repair. Repair. It's in a... I don't understand why that stuff is... Just, if it's in a greenhouse in reality, that would never be soaking. That's what I don't understand. Better. Well, we're not doing much. So we just read that. Perfect. Read the book. What is this? Assume. Oh, and Wolfram and Dasher load into a terminal at the shelter to give your leader a trait point. Oh, that's cool. Oh, man. All right. I Basically, we're just waiting for them to loot and come home. We're going to build a garage. Alright, when you're done, I need you to go out there and do the usual repair. This kind of seems to be like a really disappointing loot run. But you know, we're going to get there. Hey, we got green fingers. That's awesome. I know, you're kind of bored. I don't know what to do. What's he gonna do? Oh, I'm preparing to flee. And then, yeah. I think I'm wearing this. Really? Two shots? Nuts and bolts. Lots of motors. We're definitely kind of like... New exercise. So we're just like, right now, we're just kind of waiting to loot. So in the fall, how's our water supply? 196, that's very good. Enough to survive the winter. Fast forward button. Oh. Nope. Sorry, buddy. Oh, cool. It does indeed. It's kind of like a boring run. We're just kind of doing nothing. All right, 225. Trying to think. All right, well, we got rid of that. I guess I'm not going to be doing much. I'm going to put that in there. Don't know if I'm going to be able to do this. All right. I don't know, guys, we're just short, like. Perfect. Where's the other one? Ah, okay. Kimberly. Drink some water. All right, well, we'll just start with that. Still didn't hit the jackpot. Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to think. I guess that's. Alright. Perfect. Sorry, guys. I just had to drink, get some water. Alright, let's hit that fast forward button again. What are you up to, Kimberly? Oh, you're just gonna walk on me? Alright, well then, go to sleep. Where's your other one? Alright, buddy. Take a shower, use a toilet, drink some water, and voila. Should I go back? I don't know what to do. Confirm. I think after they come back looting, I think they're going to come back home. Because I think that would be the best option for me right now. All right, let's get them home. Who's in my territory? Maybe that. Alright, so we got 30. Alright, glasses, where? At least we got some metal, which hopefully we can build a garage from. You can do it. Okay, Kimberly, how about you repair and exercise for me? Get that strength up, right? Alright, I think we should get home anyway. seems to me that they are not worth the effort. Really? I should do a cell. That means I have to feed them though, right? Look, traveling. You just keep watching. All right, well, let's go home. Confirm close. All right, let's go back. Hello, everyone. It's my territory. I didn't even want to start this. So that worked that well. Poor Jerry. I had stuff in my junk pile. Okay. Oh no. No, 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 no. I meant repair. No. No, no, no. Oh jeez. Okay. You've got to be kidding me. I need metal. I'm going to be so short on power now. You have got to be kidding me. Ah, well, I guess we're going to be short on power. Thanks, John. Here's the other two. Alright, so we're going to hit that pause button. I think that's all we're going to do right now. So we got green fingers out of that. That's pretty cool. Hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.